Is insurgency sandstorm worth it in 2024? Well, that's a complicated question because development for this game is more than likely going to be over at the end of the year. However, the game itself is still really, really good. So let me do my best to show you why I think it still is worth it, even in 2024. Welcome to Mabarak Prison. You are not expected to survive.
Get back here, Lord!
Security!
Finished. You now have cover. Ah! Capturing Bravo now!
I'm going to
rip it with that. What
the hell? I'm loading!
Hola.